Hey, what's going on? Aaron Chen here. Hope you're doing well. If you're watching this video right now, you are probably doing some research on inspired opinions, okay? So I'm going to review this survey and focus group company, and then at the end of this video, you can decide for yourself whether you want to get involved with inspired opinions, or maybe it's just a waste of your time, okay? Now, there are a lot of survey websites out there. I've reviewed hundreds of survey websites. Inspired opinions is just one of them. The one thing that I do like about inspired opinions is that if you're in the right city, you can actually sign up for some of their focus groups where they pay you $100 for getting involved in the focus group. Now, the problem is you have to be in the right town, the right state, the right city, and you have to actually drive in. So again, it's just about whether it's worth your time or not to do that. And the other problem is that it doesn't happen very often, right? So the chances of getting picked by one of their focus groups is very, very rare, okay? Now, the main way that they do earn or allow you to earn is to actually get signed up with them, fill out a pre-qualification questionnaire, and then after that, you can get maybe one survey per week. So that's roughly about 4 surveys per month that they'll send you if you fit the right demographic, okay? And that's essentially how it works. Now, different surveys get paid out at different prices, but it's anywhere from 50 cents to $2 per survey. And because you're not going to fit every single demographic, that's why you can't sit there and fill out like 50 surveys a day. That's not how survey filling works, okay? Based on your demographic, they will send you a survey that their clients want, okay? Based on that specific demographic that they're looking for. And if you match that demographic, then you get to fill out a survey. I hope that makes sense, right? So how much can you earn? And, is this, something that's going to be able to replace your income, right? Well, the thing that a lot of people don't understand about surveys, and Inspired Opinions is a completely legitimate survey website, right? But what a lot of people don't understand is that you can't join a survey website and then sit there and fill out like 50 surveys a day and then expect to get paid out $1 or $2 for every single survey that you fill out. That's not how it works, okay? They will send you a survey when you match the demographic of their clients, right? And usually that's one survey a week. Sometimes it's only one survey a month, so it really depends. So how much can you earn? Well, it depends on how many surveys you get to fill, okay? So even if you do get to fill, let's just say you join Inspired Opinions and you're smart and you join a whole bunch of other survey companies, even if you were to fill 2 or 3 surveys a day, that's not that much money. An average of $1 per survey, even if you're filling out 3 surveys a day, that takes, 3 to 4 to 5 hours, because sometimes these surveys take a long time to get into to start, and then it's quite long in the first place, right? So that might be like, 3, 4, 5 hours of your day, and you're only earning like $3, okay? And this is like I'm playing devil's advocate, and I'm saying that this is like the maximum that you will ever earn filling out surveys, right? So that's $3 a day, 30 days, 30, 31 days in a month. Well, that's roughly about $90, right? Or $93 a month. Let's round it up to $100, right? So you're spending 4 to 5 hours a day filling out surveys, and you're only making like $100 a month. So if you break it down by the per hour cost that you're making, right, or the per hour income that you're making, it's very, very low, all right? You could make more money working at minimum wage at McDonald's. You can earn more money walking dogs. You can earn more money doing freelancing. There's so many things that you could actually do to make more income than filling out survey websites, right? So that's the thing about surveys that a lot of people don't understand. They think that you can make, hundreds and maybe even thousands of dollars to replace your income, when actually, they're the biggest waste of time out there, right? If you're going to be online and you're going to be spending time on the internet anyway, you may as well spend that time learning a craft that will allow you to write your own paycheck, if that makes sense, okay? And I know this because I've done surveys before. I've been online now for the last 11 years, okay? And I've done a lot of different things in those 11 years. And the thing is that, look, if you just want to, waste a few hours a day filling out surveys and then you make very, very little money, then Inspired Opinions is perfect, right? They're not saying that you're gonna become rich from it, by the way, okay? Most survey websites, they don't promise you the hopes of creating riches and becoming wealthy. You're never going to retire. You're never going to be able to, make millions of dollars from surveys. They're just designed to pay you a teeny weeny bit of money for the time that you're putting in to fill out those surveys. And I personally think that it's a complete waste of time, all right? But if you're someone who's like, Aaron, I just want to fill out a few surveys and earn a couple of bucks here and there, then Inspired Opinions is perfect for that. But if you're here because you're like, I want to find a way to make money on the internet, but I don't know how, I'm stuck at home right now, or maybe you're in a full-time job and it's not enough income, or you want to supplement your income somehow and you're trying to find a way to do it, but you just don't know how, right? So you've come online. And surveys was one of the things that you found, okay? And just like me, from 2009 to 2016, I was doing the same thing. I was researching online to try and figure out different business models on how to make money on the internet. And literally, I've tried everything. I've tried everything from MLM online, network marketing, surveys, GPT websites. I've even done affiliate marketing, internet marketing, I've done drop shipping, e-commerce. I've done a lot of different business models and free, you know, money-making websites on the internet in the first 8 years that I was building my business online, 2009 to 2016. And after spending $90,000 of my salary on all these different things, you know, trying out free things, paid things, you know, recurring things, whatever it was, right? I figured out after, you know, going broke a couple of times, okay, and, you know, wanting to quit more than 20 times, that the best thing you can do in order to make money on the internet is do something called affiliate marketing, right? So from 2016 to 2019, I really honed in on affiliate marketing because I tried a whole bunch of different stuff, so I had a lot of experience failing, right? And then I finally figured out that affiliate marketing, which is all it is you find a digital product, you find a group of people that want that digital product, and you sell it to them. So it could be, you know, how to lose weight, how to get six-pack abs, how to make money on the internet, how to drive leads on Facebook. It's information selling, right? And when you connect those two people together, somebody who wants that information and the product, you make a commission, and that's how you make money from affiliate marketing. And when I learned how to do it properly in 2016, all of a sudden I started generating sales. I started getting into profit every single month, and I really honed my skills. And in April 2019, I tripled my old corporate income, and I've always wanted to leave my corporate job, right? That was the goal from the beginning. Since 2009, that was the goal. And I tripled my old corporate income, and I left my full-time job in April 2019, and now I've got hundreds of students all over the world where I teach them how to do exactly this strategy, right? How do you sell digital affiliate products from the comfort of your home? How do you do it properly? How do you automate it? And how do you get all the step-by-step and understanding on how to do it the right way? Okay, so if that's you and you're like, Aaron, I would be interested in doing that, I don't want to sit around for hours every single day filling out surveys, then I've got a free training that will show you exactly how to do that if you want, okay? So all you have to do is click the link right below this video. You'll see it in the description box. It's gonna lead you to my website. On that website, enter your best email address, because I will send you a free training video that will show you step by step how I did this, okay? So make sure you check your spam, because it might end up in spam, you know, excuse me, these days email just ends up in spam sometimes. So check your spam folder, check your promotions folder if you're using Gmail, and watch that video. And it will literally show you step by step what's the best business model, how do you build this out, how does this all work. And if you're really interested, there'll be a way for us to work together. Okay, so listen, I hope you enjoyed this review of Inspired Opinions. Again, if you want to make a couple of bucks, you know, spend hours filling out surveys, then Inspired Opinions is a legit survey company. Okay, but if you're like, I really want to do this properly, learn how to make real income online, leverage the power of technology, create automation, do all that, you know, do all those great things and do it the right way, then I invite you to click the link below, and I hope to see you on the next page. All the best and take care.